This is so boring, just sitting on this bed all day. All I do is just sit here all day. There's nothing ever to do. I'm just a lonely little reindeer. No one ever loved me because I'm green. I'm not normal colors like a regular reindeer. I mean, maybe it's just a little snow or something. Maybe it's a birth defect. I have no idea. But yeah. Life is so sad. I have nothing to do. No adventures. It's so sad. I'm sure something that would happen in my life. Like a great big storm would come in or something. Or like an evil guy would try to like kidnap me. Or like I would punch someone in the face. Or I would take a poop. That would be awesome if I could take a poop. Taking poops is awesome. It's just too bad nothing will ever happen in my life. Just too bad. I mean, maybe something someday will happen. I don't know. Dun, 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 dun.
Hello, reindeer. What's up?
Oh, hey, Dog. What's up?
What are you doing?
Nothing like the usual.
You want to go racing in my go-kart with me?
I can't really drive.
Oh, yeah, I forgot. Just to mention it, I don't think I can drive either. I mean, I'm a dog. I don't even think I can drive. Yeah. I have a friend. I mean, do you want to do something?
Yeah, sure, that would be nice.
Something, like, really fun?
Yeah, sure!
I mean, really fun?
Sure!
Okay, then, come with me. You're on top of a skyscraper. You're gonna jump off.
Well, why? This is too dangerous.
You have to do it. You wanted something fun to do, so I guess you have to do it.
What? No!
Jump. Jump, that's your only way down. I mean, there's no stairs.
Why?
Well, I'm sorry, you have to.
No. Well, wait a second. Do I have a parachute?
I mean, yes, you do.
Okay. I guess I'll do it then. I mean, there's nothing else to do.
Are you okay? Reindeer, are you okay? I don't think he's okay. I don't think skydiving off a building was the best idea for fun. Well, I'm out of here, I guess.
Life is so boring.
Yeah, I know your life is pretty boring.
Well, there's nothing ever to do. I have a sad life. Really sad life.
Why is your voice so depressing?
I think I just pretty much told you why.
Something fun for you to do.
What is it?
Here, I'll show you. In
It might take me a few minutes to get, but yeah, I'll be back sooner or later.
I wonder where he is with that thing. I wonder what the heck he's even getting. I hope it's something good.
Here you go, here it is! It's a Nintendo DS!
Isn't that thing old?
Well, yeah, but you can play it, see? I got it. It wasn't cheap, so you better play it.
Okay. Let's see this. I can't open it. See, where's the problem right there? I can't even open.
Well, I guess I'll open it for you.
There we go. Okay. Let me try and open this. It's gonna be pretty tough. I think I'll be able to open it. Long time to do. There it is. It's open.
Oh, wow. That actually looks pretty cool. I mean,
I'm down. I would play that. That looks pretty cool. I mean, I think I found a new thing to do. I think I might play this. I'm done. Oh my god. That was so messed up. What was that game even about? Toad?
Well, I don't think I should really tell you.
Okay, but... Okay. That was just really messed up. Do you have any other games?
Yeah, I so happen to actually work at Nintendo. Even though I'm a Nintendo character, I actually work at Nintendo. So I have something else for you that, like, it came out this year. It's pretty new. You probably know what it is.
Okay, my life is pretty boring, so probably don't know what it is.
Here it is. A Nintendo Switch.
Oh, I know what this is. I've always been wanting one of these. God, it's turned around. Okay, now let me play it. Whoa. So epic. That was so epic. I think I'll buy that from you.
Okay, that'll be $300.
What? I don't have that kind of money. Are you serious? I don't have that kind of money.
Well, I'm sorry. I guess you can't buy it.
Oh. I guess I'll just... Oh, I have no idea. I guess I'll just, like... I don't know. I guess I'll just, like, I don't know, I mean, I don't know how to buy it. I don't have that much money. I have a friend who could, like, do something for the money or something. I'll get him.
Okay.
Hey, Lone Creeper.
Yeah.
I need you to give me the money. You know, give me the money. For these two Nintendo consoles, please.
Oh, yeah, I'll give you. I know what you just need. Hey, Toad, you wanna meet me in a secret room?
Okay, that'd be nice.
So, what do you want to talk about? So, I got rid of them for you. You can have these Nintendo consoles. Okay, yay, my life won't even be boring anymore. Thank you so much. Yay. Now, can you shut up and keep your problems out of my freaking life?
Yeah, that was kind of harsh.
Okay, bye.
I guess I'll just keep on playing these. I mean, they seem pretty cool. I mean, like, look at these. Nintendo DS? Whoa. Nintendo Switch. It's awesome. Oh, and Creeper is awesome, man. Can't believe you let me have these. I guess I'll just start playing the Nintendo Switch. A few minutes later. Video game coma.